LQ-84i, acknowledge. I have your orders. You will see them through down to the letter, or else. Well, you know what we do to naughty AIs, don't you? I trust that will serve as adequate motivation. So, your orders are to eliminate a certain pesky politician. I have marked the objective on your radar. The target's car is parked in front of the hotel. Head there now. There he is. Eliminate him. Good doggy. VR mission complete.
Well, what did you think of the exercise?
Mission accomplished. The target was neutralized.
That giant intellect, and this is all you have to say?
I obey the orders I am given. I was not ordered to gather data on the merits of the mission.
Perhaps you are more like a dog than I thought. Your kill count, though, it is disappointing. Perhaps Sundowner was right. You lack man's killer instinct. Well, there are several methods we might use to help give you that edge. Repress your emotions through certain training scenarios over and over. Or teach you that following orders absolves you of responsibility. Instill a fanatical belief in our cause that our enemies deserve death. Or perhaps convince you that they aren't people at all. That they are less than human. That they are like animals. Things. I wonder which method would work best on you.
I possess neither man's killer instinct nor his moral urge to resist it. None of your methods would be effective.
Are you saying I cannot teach you any new tricks? Very well. Continue your training.
Practical combat training. Eliminate all cyborgs you find in the VR. Strike at the exact same time as the enemy to parry incoming attacks. Not bad. Keep it up. Use dash to move at high speed. Jump over obstacles in your way. Throw your knives to damage enemies from afar. Just enough chit-chat. Just do what comes naturally, yes? Remember what you have learned here. Should you embarrass me? Well, it just would not do.
I really gotta take your little toy AI along?
The more the merrier, no?
Yeah, whatever. Different AI, but it's still just an LQ-84.
And your ID?
Oh, it speaks. I'm Kamsen, aka the Desert Storm.
You will be joining him on the next mission.
Buckle the fuck up, little doggy. Remember this. We're bringing freedom here if it kills us, or better yet, them.
I would not know about freedom.
Then get ready for an education.
We will see who gets the education.
Mistral, our mission is to spread freedom. If so, then why am I never offered a choice?
Why? Well, that's...
For this simulation, we have recreated the mission area in VR. Head to the target indicated on your map.
Thank you.
Well, I suppose that is that. Now for your next mission.
Returning to battle.
Not bad. I will give you your next set of orders when you reach your objective. Hurry to the objective. This is the final mission. Make use of platforms and footholds to reach your goal. That is it for your VR training. Tomorrow, we commence the operation. Have yourself fully defragged and ready.
The assembly building and palace are under our control.
Did not care to join in the fun?
No, I see no reason to fight.
Well, I am sure you will get your reason soon enough.
Mistral.
Russia cannot intervene officially, but they will not just hand over the gate to their precious pipeline. It will not be long before we see UGs or cyborgs from one PMC or another.
Logically, yes.
Scout out the city while you still can.
My orders are to stay at your side.
Well, that simply won't do, now will it? There. I have disengaged your range inhibitor.
I am free to go wherever I choose.
For now. But just remember, I can switch it back at any time.
I have gone AWOL. Destroy it.
Thank you.
an electromagnetic barricade. It uses the EMP wave to disable any UG or cyborg that tries to cross. Unless you are a contractor with the proper access code, of course. Now what? Kill a contractor and take his access code, perhaps? A pity little pets like yourself aren't given the code, hmm? Well, they found you. Best of luck, hmm? What now? You think you will run to the coast? To freedom? Let me save you time. You won't make it. Just... Thank you.
no freedom, then I can't expect you to get our cause. But it don't matter. Understand it or not. You'll die for it all the same.
Shake.
come up with a story for the debriefing.
Mistral.
Do they see you? This fight has nothing to do with freedom.
Then, why?
You see only logic and reason. You would never understand.
Wow. Blade Wolf, you've been through so much.
Blade Wolf.
Yep, that's your name. I hope you like it. So, just after that was when Raiden saved you?
Yes, he freed me. Like me, he had been forced to kill. He has witnessed the dark side of human nature. But still, he continues to fight for what he believes in.
Yeah. And that's why I believe in him. He'll keep holding on to it and won't ever let it go.